most of the cars for the car show left, but this is left.
Pretty rad.
Nice. Nice 350. Holy shit. That's badass. Really nice. Wow.
I wouldn't say it's like significantly quicker or anything. Got a little bit more pickup because you can notice it. Mine's also timing pretty badly right now, so I just.
Cool.
It's, yeah, I'd say it's
good. GTS. Cool. Nice ass 350, all 370, excuse me. Real nice. Wow. This 350 we saw at the Haggard meet. Guys everywhere. Maybe this is the car that was at the Haggard meet. Remember? That white 250Z that we're looking at? Right on. Four-door GTS R32. Pretty bitchin'. Looks like it's dense as fuck. Wow. Got the rims I want.
Damn it.
Pretty rad. Oh, this thing seems a lot of action. Holy shit. Wow.
I want to get some.
That's cool. $240.
Except for the
actual machining
work.
Yeah, so I said
LS motor? Wow. Yep, so it's 4-inch MAP throttle body and intake. The heads are LS6 heads that I sent out to a company called Advanced Induction North Carolina. So they did their stage 4 port and launch out of them.
Okay, baby. Good man. Watch some drifting. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
so good, I can zoom in to see what the driver's doing. Watch. What are you doing in there?
Damn!
It's fun.